I'm a mum of two teenage girls, and last year my 13-year-old started to display behaviour that was really worrying to me. She's always on her devices, she was skipping school. Basically, our relationship completely broke down and I didn't know what to do. She was just doing things that, as an adult, I didn't understand because I wasn't, as she calls it, born with a device in my hand. I went to an anxiety and teen session at the school, who were brilliant, but I realised that their resources were massively out of touch with what teenagers resonate with. So I decided that we needed to make some content that tackles teens' issues like self-harm and negative body image, and get the teens really to solve the problems for themselves rather than adults doing it. Rather than take the devices away, because I tried to take my daughter's devices away, well, I did, I took them away for 3 days and everything went horribly wrong. The relationship went nuclear, it was awful. I've decided, well, the best way to do this is to actually give them better kit and get them to make videos that tackle really difficult issues that they face. Last summer, my older teenager was sitting around my kitchen table with four of her friends, there was five of them, and they were just sitting there discussing some really difficult issues, and it was I just thought they were so brave to be able to talk about the things they were going through, like self-harm, negative body image, grief, and I just saw these five dynamic girls and thought, wow, if they were given the right structure and the right tools, they could really help other teens. And I also noticed that my younger daughter would talk to older teens, not necessarily me as an adult. So I came up with this idea called Brighton 5, which is basically a template. And if we can roll this out nationally, so we start it here by getting teens to make videos that tackle difficult issues for themselves, syndicate those into the schools and colleges, the local schools and colleges, and if they work, then do that on a national scale. Then I think we're using social media and technology for positive purpose rather than how negative it is at the moment. And help, hopefully stop parents worrying, like me, because I was beside myself with worry. The Brighton 5 is a project, and it's where we take teenagers. Originally it was supposed to be five teenagers, and we give them problems to solve that relate to their daily lives. But the project's mushroomed and now we've got lots of teenagers. So we're grouping them into groups of five and giving them problems to solve. But all of the production is video based. So they're making videos and they're learning lighting, camera, sound, you name it. We're giving them tech and they're gonna, you know, really tackle these difficult issues themselves. So we will be putting these out through social media. We'll be going out on things like Instagram and Snapchat and YouTube, because that's what they watch, that's where they are. We are launching a crowdfunder in October, and we would love, if you're a parent, a godparent, a teacher, please, please get involved. You'll find all the details on brightonfive.com. And we can't do it without you. We've got the local schools and colleges involved, but if you want to get involved, please, please help. We can't do this on our own. Thank you.